Leonardo da Vinci, invented parachute, diving suit, armor car, and many more. And he was the one who drew Mona Lisa.
You draw a monster, is it?
One of the most expensive drawings
in the world.
And Mona Lisa worth $850 million.
And you humiliated Leonardo da Vinci because how you drew Mona Lisa.
And Leonardo da Vinci had a
student
go to school.
Just like what?
I wish.
That's all? Why made him popular? What makes him so popular?
Because he drew Mona Lisa, the one that don't usually smell, but they can be smell also.
That's what you watch. You watch the movie, huh?
So Leonardo da Vinci have maybe 9 jobs. So is a painter, you know, Renaissance painter is like paint the 15th century like that. There is last time when like Jesus also like paint those type of painting one. Just a sculpture, that means a mixed sculpture one.
Architect
is like supervise the build the construction like that one lah. Like they build already right. After that they need to supervise the construction. Inventor, that means inventing so not. He's also a military engineer with also help people to from another country to another country like communicate and whatnot. And then draftsman is like
you draft the house or the things
yeah.
And all that.
Sketch all the scientists, you know what's
I don't know what scientists.
Scientists want to like some people also want to find those type of vaccine like they make science things on how they do they science. Philosopher is like they teach students stuff. No, I have to teach a boy last year. Okay, he's the one who drew the Mona Lisa, which is in 2020 it was worth $860 million.
So why is he so famous, huh? Why is he so famous?
Because of his job and mainly because of Mona Lisa. He drew Mona Lisa and the Last Supper. Mona Lisa, because Mona Lisa now the most expensive painting, and then he drew the Mona Lisa is so famous because he drew the smile like she's happy, but then she's actually not because like he drew a sad background with that.
Okay.
Leonardo da Vinci is born in Italy in 1452, and then he was called by the greatest artist his painting is like very quirky like this, and then he would think that his painting is connected with science and nature.
Okay. Yeah.
And the most two famous painting that he painted is Mona Lisa and the Last Supper.
Okay. Supper lah, yo. Supper.
Mona Lisa, this name is like a very noble name. You know what it means, right?
Mm-hmm.
Like the girl, like she's a queen, like this, like So the Last Supper is a story. It's like the Jesus having the final meal, means the last meal, and then in the gospel account, gospel meal is like a it's like a reading.
Action, please go and take the nail and then
Jesus, and then he wants to share his last meal with people.
Okay.